It's fine, Steve. It's fine.
Just make sure my dad don't watch that.
Right, you ready?
Well, if I'm not, I'm stuffed, really, aren't I? I don't know. Now I know what live TV is like. It's like the Big Breakfast, but with music. Like TGI meets the Big Breakfast. You know? Good idea for a television programme.
Definitely.
Alan Partridge, if you're listening, that's a good idea.
So everyone there doing okay? Hopefully had a nice weekend.
They're not going to be able to reply, though.
They might do. They might do. All right. Well, we're going to do a small set. Starting off with, is it called the You and Me song? Or
you can call it whatever you want, really. I'm still going to play it. People might not even recognise it if you say what it is. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Have we got the magic 5 viewers?
I think we've got about 5 viewers.
More than last time. Across all platforms. In fact, it's worth saying that this is actually being streamed on multiple platforms. It's on YouTube, and it's also on Facebook as well.
Oh, wow.
On the normal web, anyway. I don't know what it's on the dark web yet.
And did you set this up just out of interest?
I did. It took me a long time to do it, but I did a bit of research and, you know, tweaked a few sort of knobs and so to speak, and, you know, cleaned some ghosts out of the machines. And, it seems to be working.
Well, there we go.
So the stage is yours. Opportunity knocks.
Should we just get on with it?
Yeah, I think people are coming for music, not personality. Probably a good job, actually.
That is a good job, eh? All right, then. You and Me song.
Always when we fight, I kiss you once or twice, till everything's forgotten. I know you hate that. Always when we fight, I kiss you once or twice, till everything's forgotten. I know you love it. Though we watch TV until we fall asleep, it's not very exciting, but it's always you and me. Always and forever. It was always you and me, always. You tell me I'm a real, try to look impressed. It's not very convincing, but you know I love it. Though we watch TV until we fall asleep, not very exciting, but it's always you and me. I will be together. It was always you and me, always.
There we go. That was the You and Me song.
We played that at a wedding, didn't we, Dan?
We did play it at a wedding, yeah.
It was about 10 years ago, and they're still together as well.
Really?
Which is miraculous, yeah, you know. Well, after the way we performed it, you know.
All right, we got any James Blunt fans? Does anybody like a bit of James Blunt?
This song's actually been voted the number one heavy metal song of all time.
I don't believe
that. According to, what magazine was it now? Farmers Weekly.
I can't believe that. I can't believe that.
Yeah, Farmers Weekly, that was the one.
We'll see what happens.
You on Grindr again?
No, that's your app, isn't it, I think.
Have you been spotted on it?
Okay.
I thought you were going to play Driving Home for Christmas then.
No, I think it was Jurassic Park.
Oh, God.
Which
one? There's about 10 of them in there. Maybe. Never stop making films like Star Wars.
Is brilliant. My life is brilliant. My love is pure. I saw an angel, of that I'm sure. And she smiled at me on a subway. She was with another man. But I won't lose no sleep on that, 'cause I've got a plan. You're beautiful, you're beautiful, it's true. And I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know. I'll never be with you. Yes, you caught my eye as I walked on by, and she could see it from my face that I was fucking high. And I don't think that I see her again, but we shared a moment that lasts to the end. You're beautiful, you're beautiful, it's true. And I saw your face in a crowded place, and I don't know. I'll never be with you. La di da di da, la di da di da, la di da di da. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. It's true. And it must
thank you very much. All right, we've got all right, well, we've got the stage manager. I've just changed the settings over to public, so hopefully thanks, Claire. We're not too sure whether we want everybody to see. I think that's what it is, isn't it, Steve, eh?
Oh, I don't know. Just do my own thing.
All right, is that helped, Claire? Has that helped?
I think the setting you're looking for is the X in the top right, isn't it?
The X. Yeah, just shut your PC down or your phone, definitely. Yeah. All right, well,
tune this up, I think.
You want to tune it up?
Unless you want to sing along with it.
It'll probably match. It will probably match. All right. That is the first time you've tuned that this year, I think.
I know. First time I played it as well. I just like looking at the lights, really.
Okay, so... this one's called Your Song, so this is for any Elton John fans. Or Ellie Goulding, is it?
You're a big fan of Elton John, aren't you?
Oh, Elton John.
You went to the midnight screening of Rocket Man, didn't you?
Look, I told you to keep that a secret, but yeah, I love Elton John.
He keeps calling me David all the time. David Furnish, I don't know who it is.
Who doesn't like Elton John? You know. All right, this is just...
his ex-wife? Probably doesn't like him very much. That's why she's taking him to court.
Hold on a minute. Did he have a wife?
He did, yes.
So you've watched the film then?
No, I just knew it.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Okay. Shall we count it in?
Yeah.
You see, what's happened now is because the settings weren't right and he's taken so long sorting it out that he's been completely thrown, you see. He doesn't know where he is, so he's eager to finish and just get it over and done with. So I'm going to talk and just drag it out a bit.
All right, okay.
Chill him down.
You know? Shall we just carry on?
Yeah, should we do the heavy rock version?
One, two, three, four.
It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift is in my song, and this one's for you. And you can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind how you put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I sat on the roof, I kicked off the moss with a few of the verses, well, they got me quite cross. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, your eyes are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is your song. Maybe quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind how you put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind how you put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Thank you very much. Hi Dan, hi Derek. Derek's watching. Have you seen his fireplace? It's amazing.
Oh, Derek Ridley's fireplace.
Oh, it's absolutely amazing.
Bit of a hot topic.
It is.
Too easy. That is too easy. I've took my capo off, but I don't need to.
Okay. So what's this one then now?
Well, this is a song which Dan's asked me to do for many years now. It's one of his favourite bands. He's been to see them 5 times. There's T-shirts signed by them and albums or LPs if you're of a particular age. They're actually a band that's formed two bands that come together and form one super group now.
Oh.
Answers on a postcard, or in this case on Facebook or YouTube, depending on which platform you're watching on.
Maybe. We're multi-platform now, aren't we?
Yeah, yeah. This chair keeps moving around. It's got a mind of its own. It's like a wheelchair, isn't it?
Do you want to dedicate this to Beck anyway?
Yes, we'll dedicate this to my wife.
And I'll dedicate it to my wife as well.
Which is quite weird. Well, actually, I was going to say, because if you're singing it, that would be quite weird, but you're dedicating it to your wife, so that's fine.
We don't share the same wife, but just for those that don't know us as well. That's
Or the same guitar, more importantly.
All right, then.
This is Dan Ball's favourite song.
1, 2, 3, 4.
It's all about you.
It's all about you.
It's all about you,
it's
baby.
All about you.
It's all about
it's
you.
It's all about you.
It's all about you. Yesterday you asked me something I thought you knew. So I told you with a smile, it's all about you. Then you whispered in my ear as you told me to. Said you made my life worthwhile, it's all about you. I would answer all your wishes if you asked me to. But if you deny me one of your kisses, don't know what I'd do. So hold me close and say three words like you used to do. Dancing on the kitchen tiles, it's all about you. If you ask me to, but if you deny me one of your kisses, don't know what I'd do. So hold me close and say three words like you used to do. Dancing on the kitchen tiles, said you made my life worthwhile. So I told you with a smile,
it's all about you.
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 Thank you very much. I think we got time for 2 more, haven't we? We got two more.
DOS.
Yeah, that is the only song Dan plays on guitar. Nah.
Thank goodness.
It's an unusual way of putting it round on the stand, but you know, he's unconventional.
I think I should turn this.
Hence the shirt and Tom's combination.
There's nothing wrong with a shirt and Tom's combination. I don't know. Is there? Shall we ask the audience or phone a friend?
I think you need a 50-50.
I mean, this can go either way, to be honest, because
we have only played this 2 times, so.
Okay, can you guess it? Can you guess what it is yet?
Can you tell what it is yet? Or as Rolf Harris now says, can you tell when it's in yet?
So, I mean, anything can happen in a live session, so we'll see what happens. And it's definitely going to be me that messes this up, so sorry, Steve, if I do. All right, this one's called Take On Me. Aha!
Aha!
As Alan Partridge. Watch me stand. Yeah. It's worth more than the guitar.
It is, actually.
All right, ready?
One, two, three, four. Talking away, well I don't know why. What's saying saying anyway? Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for you anyway. I'll be okay stumbling away. Simply learning that life is okay. Say after me, it's no matter to be safe than sorry. Take On Me by Aha. All right, well, we've had a request for a Beatles, so we might be able to do that after this one. What is it?
I don't know. Claire, what Beatles song do you want?
You got 5 seconds to answer. Five.
Four, three, two. Too late. All right, well, we'll play this one in the meantime.
As in that go in the meantime.
In the meantime.
Not heard that one before.
You've heard of The Summertime, maybe, I don't know.
All right. Mungo Jerry.
All right, this one's, we'll do this one by Oasis. This one's called Half the World Away. So if you're fans of the Royal Family TV show, that is. This is the theme tune. All right, Steve.
Write the theme tune, sing the theme tune, act the theme tune.
I would like to leave this city, this old town that don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the warning sign running around my mind. And when I leave this island, look myself into a sore asylum, man. I can feel the one inside running around my mind. So here I go, you're still scratching around in the same old hole. You can't give me a dream that was mine anyway. We're half the world away, half the world away. We're half the world away. I've been lost, I've been found, and I don't feel down. When I leave this planet, you know I'd stay, but I just can't stand it. And I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And if I could leave this spirit, find me a hole and I'll live in it. And I can feel those warning signs running around. So here I go, still scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So why do you say you can't give me a dream that was mine anyway? You're half the world away, half the world away. You're half.
Thank you very much. Well, that was going to be our last one, but I think we've got time for one more.
One more. One more.
One more. All right, as Claire's asked for a bit of Beatles.
We're going to do some Rolling Stones.
We're going to finish off this one. This is definitely the last one. This one, A Little Help From My Friends. Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Billy's. What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me a reason, I'll sing you a song. I'll try not to sing out of key. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends. Does it worry you to be alone? And how do I feel by the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? No, I get by with a little help from my friends. Get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Want somebody to love. Could it be anybody? I just need someone to love. Would you believe
believing in love at first sight.
Yes, I'm certain it happens all the time.
How does it feel when you turn out the light?
I can't tell you, but I know it's mine.
Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends.
I get high with a little help from my friends. Gonna try with a little help from my friends.
Do you need anybody?
I need somebody to love.
Could it be anybody?
I just want someone to love. Oh, I get by with a little help from my friends. I get high with a little help from my friends. I'm gonna try with a little help from my friends. Oh yes, I get by with a little help from my friends. With a little help from my friends.
Thank you. That'll do us for now. We'll see you next time.